pretty hard to make a save.
Well, and that's how you get four pucks behind the red hot goalie, is you have to make it a tough night for him. You talked about it early, McDavid to Draisaitl. Jump pass one and score! Ekholm belts one home! 5-3! And all of a sudden, Edmonton pouring it on!
And another guy that the panel just couldn't help not talking about. He's playing some great hockey. This is McDavid with a beautiful outside-inside sweep. Finds Draisaitl with a backhand drop pass. No looker. I mean, he puts it on a tee for Ekholm. He clappers that one from between the hash marks. Not a chance.